Bahamas, March 2000. A U.S. Navy ship blasts high-intensity sonar during training. 16 whales strand, bleeding around the ears and brain. A U.S. government report concludes the mass mortality was caused by high-intensity sonar. Beaked whales observed there for years were never seen again. Canary Islands, September 2002. 18 whales of three different species die on the beach in the wake of an international sonar exercise.